Are you a whinger? Do you make a habit of complaining? Are you always finding fault in other people? God says, why do you complain? Why do you say, God, it's not up to him, he doesn't know, or he's lost track of me, or he doesn't care what happens to me? Don't you know anything? Haven't you been listening? God doesn't come and go, God lasts. He's the creator of all that you can see or imagine, and he doesn't get tired out. He doesn't pause to catch his breath. He knows everything, inside and out. He energizes those that get tired. Even dropouts get fresh strength. Young people, people that have dropped out of uni or dropped out of life. Young people, teenagers, who even in their prime stumble and fall. But those that wait upon God, they get fresh strength. They spread their wings and they soar like eagles. They run and they don't get tired. They walk and they don't lag behind.